absolutely nothing of any importance. I mean, yeah, history books will say, this happened here, this happened there in the 50s. Magazines will show you new appliances, clothing, a new war, fancy contributions, inspirational hobbies, la la la. All this crap that just kept people distracted. This is a story about people who didn't want to be distracted, at least not by anything or anyone other than, well, themselves. You see, we had each other and our music. And that right there was everything to us. It kept us alive. Yeah, the music, man. It told our stories, our dreams, our heartaches. All you had to do was slip a coin in the slot and hear from someone on the other side who knew what it was really all about. So, the bold, brassy truth of the matter is that except for the music part of it, nothing ever did happen in the 50s. So, with that in mind, this is a story about what can happen when nothing is happening. A story about what kids do when, well, there's nothing to do.
Well, we don't have to flaunt it. Okay, girls, let's go get them.
Ready? Okay! Give me an R!
R!
Give me a Y!
Y!
Give me a D!
D!
hardly stand it.
Hi, Tom!
Hi, Tom!
We've been watching you at football practice. Tom, you look so good catching all of those passes.
I do pretty good at making passes, too. Did you see that 50-yard pass I threw the other day?
I saw it! It was so smooth! How did you ever manage to throw it that far?
Well, you see, I've been really working out a lot this past summer. Yesterday, I bench pressed 250 pounds for 10 reps.
Woo!
My biceps are really coming along. I've been working on my pectorals, too.
I'll say you have.
Well, I'll check you girls later. I gotta go drink my Charles Atlas protein drink.
Bye, Tom!
Sure put your foot into that one, Chisholm. Oh, Tom, we've got to stop meeting like this.
Do I look okay, Frenchie?
Oh, you look terrific.
So this is Rydell.
Oh, don't worry, you'll love it here.
I left the last school I was at. Well, I wish I was there right now. Still, I'm no stranger to heartbreak.
Why, I got psoriasis.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
How are you?
Fine, thanks.
Haven't we met before?
I don't think so.
Well, I'm Tom Chisholm, star quarterback of the Rydell Rangers.
Hi, I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
Well, maybe I'll see you girls around sometime.
If we're lucky. Come on, Sandy, let's go eat.
Oh, no. I've got some issues. You've been here longer than I have.
First day of school and already my castor oil's missing.
How many days of Christmas break?
86.
86?
I'm counting.
Sir.
Well, then get moving.
Baxter, I'm glad he didn't give you no crap, son. Really would have told him off too, huh?
Oh, shut up!
Oh, hey, Jan, is that new chick with friends you were telling me about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. Hey, she seems pretty cool, maybe
you
can learn to pick ladies.
Just what we need, another broad around.
Oh, hi, you guys. This is my new next door neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. This is Rizzo, that's Marty. You remember Jan?
Sure.
Hi. Hi, pleased to meet you.
Oh, come on, sit down. Hey, Marty, those new glasses?
Yeah, they make you look smarter.
No, we can still see a face.
How'd you like rice pudding down your bra?
Well, I'll take it.
How long have you been living around here?
Since July, my father just got transferred here. Oh, hey, Fudge, what'd you do to your hair? It looks real tough.
Oh, I just touched it up a little.
Hey, you gonna eat your coleslaw, Sandy?
It smells kind of funny.
Oh, wait, you'll have the chickpea. Better not just barf on a bun.
Oh, sorry, Sandy. Some of us like to show off and use some of our more scurvy words.
Some of us? Check out this toilet mouth over here.
Shove it, Rizzle.
So how do you like the school so far, Sandy?
Well, it seems real nice. I was gonna go to a Catholic school, but my father got into a fight with the mother superior over my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
Well, she said boys could see it in my dress in the reflection.
Honest?
Hey, where do you get shoes like that? Hi, kids!
Oh, gosh. Look who's coming.
Little Miss Patty Simcox.
Little Miss Lulu of Rydell High.
Yeah, I wonder what she's doing back here at us logs.
Well, don't say tomorrow.
We won't.
Is there room at your table?
Yeah. Move over, Trench.
I just love the first day of school, don't you?
It's the biggest thrill of my life.
You're never going to guess what happened this morning.
Probably not.
Well, they announced the nominees for student council. Guess who's up for vice president?
Who?
Me! Isn't that the most, to say the least?
The very least.
I just hope I don't make two poor showing.
Well, we sure wish you all the luck in the world.
Oh, thanks. Oh, you must think I'm such a terrible quad. I never even bothered to introduce myself to your new friend. Hi, I'm Patty Simcox.
Hi, I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. We're certainly glad to have you here, right, Dal?
Thank you.
I'll bet you're going to be at cheerleading trials next week, aren't you?
Oh, no, I'd be too embarrassed.
Oh, don't be silly. I can give you a few pointers if you like.
Oh, hey, girls, what do you think of Sandy? Maybe we can let her in the pink ladies.
Nah, she's too pure to be pink.
Ah, double doo-doo!
Goodness gracious!
Nice language, what was that all about?
My diamond fell in the macaroni.
Hey, ain't that Danny over there?
Wait, where? Yeah, what's he doing hanging around the girls' gym entrance?
Maybe he's looking for some chicks.
One of those skanks we've seen around since kindergarten? Not quite, Roger.
Hey, Danny, what you doing?
That's good, dude. Play real cool.
Leave him alone.
Hey, you guys, what's
shit? Hey, what'd you say? Supergirls, you meet your hot chicks over there?
Nah, they're just the same old ones everybody's seen.
How was your summer, Danny?
I spent a lot of time down at the beach.
Hey, you meet your new broads?
Nah. I just met this one, and she was sort of cool, you know.
Oh, you mean she was easily persuaded, Zucker?
Is that all you ever think about, Sonny?
Well, yeah.
Oh, come on, Zucker. You scored, right? Look, man, that's none of you guys' business.
Okay, if that's the way you're gonna be.
Hey, trust me, you don't want to hear all the steamy details anyway.
Oh, sure we do. Let's hear a little.
Yeah. Come on, Zuko. Coochie, coochie. I still want
some summer in the beach.
Oh, look. There's a brand new pool right here in the neighborhood. It's real nice.
That was from Aurora.
Well, I met a boy there.
You called your canoe all the way to the beach with some boy.
This is sort of a special boy.
Are you kidding? There ain't no such thing.
Okay, you guys. You want to know what happened?
Yeah. Let's hear it, Zuko.
No, he was really nice. It was all very romantic.
Summer loving had me a mess.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Met a boy cute for me.
Summer days drifted away to the summer nights.
Oh well, oh well, oh well. Tell me more, tell me more. Did you get very far?
I'm gonna
summer dreams ripped at the seams. But, oh, those summer
I'm No kidding.
You going
stupid. He's a Marine and a real soldier.
Oh, hey, Barney, can you give me one of those things?
You never told us you knew him, Marine.
Yeah, how long you know this guy?
Oh, just a couple of months. I met him on a blind date at the Riller, and the next thing I know, he joins up. Anyway, right off the bat, he starts sending me things, and today I got this. Oh, yeah, look at us.
Oh, neat.
It's a little bit too big. I gotta get some Angora for it.
Oh, gee, engaged to a Marine?
Ensville.
What does that look like, Marine?
Yeah, you got a picture?
Yeah, but it ain't too good. He ain't in uniform. Oh, there he is, right next to Paul Anka.
Whoa, you're turning into one woman USO!
Well, how come it's ripping that?
Oh, his old girlfriend was in the picture.
What's this guy's name, anyway?
Oh, it's Freddy Strelka.
He a Polack?
Nah, he's Irish.
Do you ride him a flop party?
Yeah, every time I want a present.
Well, what do you say to a guy in a letter, anyway?
Gotta get with it. Otherwise, forget it. Go back to your hot chocolate. be a real nerd.
On layoff, Rizzo.
Yeah, she can't help it if she ain't been around.
Yeah? Well, how long are we playing babysitter for?
What was that?
Oh, hey, Marty. Sandy's sick. She's heaving all over the place.
What'd you do her ears already?
No, I only did one. As soon as she saw the blood, she went,
bleh. Personally, little Miss Goody Two-Shoes is getting on my nerves. Makes me want to barf.
Look at me.
I get the money, I get the money.
With a four-speed on the floor, that weight, She's gonna quit school before she plugs again to go to beauty school. How'd you like to make an addendum on me?
I'd love to, but I'm not so sure those girls want me around anymore.
Look, Sandy, nobody's gonna start getting salty with you when I'm around. No way.
Right, Danny. As long as you're with me, let's not let anyone come between us again, okay?
Hi, Danny! Oh! Don't let me interrupt. Why don't you shake these for a while? Danny, I've just been dying to tell you something. You know what I found out out here at my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute. He's such a lady killer.
Isn't he, though? What are you doing at our house?
I was just copying down some homework.
Come on, Daniel, let's practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen.
Oh, that's why you're wearing that thing. Getting ready to show off your skivvies to a bunch of jock straps.
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
What? That bunch of meatheads? Don't make me laugh, Sandy.
Just because they can do something you can't do?
Yeah, sure, right.
Okay, what have you ever done?
Look, what do you mean? I could run circles around those jerks.
But you'd rather spend your time copying other people's homework.
All right, listen. Next time they have trials for any of those teams, I'll show you what I can do.
What a lucky coincidence! They're having wrestling team trials tomorrow.
Oh, okay. I'll be there.
Big talk.
You think so, huh? Hey, Patty, when did you say those trials were?
Tomorrow, after school in the gym.
Good. You're gonna come watch me, aren't you?
Oh, I can't wait!
So, I'll see you there, Six.
Toodles! Oh, I'm so excited, aren't you?
Come on, let's practice.
Discovered by Alan Freed. Turn up the sack and stomp on the ground.
Oh yeah!
No grabbing and grabbing.
Hey French, when do you start beauty school?
Oh, next week. I can hardly wait. No more dumb books and stupid teachers.
No, you're wrong. You're supposed to be eating that cheeseburger until Friday, you know.
Oh, but crying out loud. What'd you remind me for? Now I gotta go to confession.
Well, I can eat anything. That's the
the nice thing about being a Lutheran.
Yeah, that's the nice thing about being a Petunia Pig.
Look who's talking, Porky.
Hey, Sonny, don't mow that magazine! There's a picture of Ricky Nelson in there that I really want to save.
I was just looking at Shelley Barbaray's sweet jugs.
You know, lots of people say I look just like Shelley Barbaray.
Nah, not a chance. You ain't got a set like hers.
I happen to know she wears falsies.
You want to know foam domes?
Nah, I think I'll have a Coke.
Well, you shouldn't drink so much Coke. It rots your teeth.
Thank you, Bucky Beaver.
I ain't kidding. Somebody told me about this scientist once who knocked out one of his teeth and dropped it in his glass of Coke. And after a week, the tooth rotted away until there was nothing left.
For crying out loud, I ain't gonna carry my mouthful of Coke around for a week. Besides, what do you care what I do with my teeth? It ain't your problem.
No, I guess not.
Okay, who ordered the strawberry shake?
Oh, right here. Hey, Danny, how'd I look as a college girl?
Hula, hula.
Hey, watch it. It belongs to this big jock boy division.
Hey, wait till you see me wearing one of those. I tried out for the track team today.
Seriously, with those bird legs?
Hey! Better hobby than yours, bro.
Rum.
Hey, how come you never get mad at those guys?
Well, why should I?
Well, that name they call you, Rump.
Oh, that's just my nickname. It's sort of like a title.
What do you mean?
I'm the king of the mooters.
The what?
I'm the mooning champ of Rydell High. Nah, it's neat. I even mooned old Lady Lynch once. Put one on her right out of the car window. She never even knew who it was.
Too much. I wish I'd been there. I mean, well, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I wish you would've been there too.
You do?
I spend my days just mooning. So sad and blue, so sad and blue. I spend my night just mooning all over you. Oh, I'm so full of love.
Well, Sandy, I think I have all the leaves I want.
dragon.
Hiya, Sandy. What's shaking? You want to grab a cocoa bee or something?
Oh, no thanks. I can't stay.
Oh, yeah? And what are you doing hanging around?
Well, I came out to collect some leaves for biology.
Oh, yeah? There's some really neat yellow ones by the drainage canal. Come on, I'll show you.
Hey, Tinny. Ain't you gonna follow them? Why should I? She don't mean nothing to me.
Sure. Any day now, Zuko. You mean you ain't told him?
Told us what?
Oh, nothing. Right, Zuko?
Come on, Rizzo. What are you trying to do? Make us think she's like you?
What's that crap supposed to mean? I heard you complaining.
That's because you've been stuck to my face all night.
Hey, cool.
Yeah, I'll give you another sandwich, Kaneki.
We're worried, Scab.
Okay, you jerk.
Hey, come on.
Hey, fine. I'll have some peanuts to put in my soda.
Coming up.
Okay, give me money.
My Dutch treat days are over, babe.
So you plan on staying home a lot more often, huh?
Here you go. Here's that extra cheeseburger you ordered, Kaneki.
Man, I've got so many hickeys, people think I'm a leper.
Cheer up. The hickey from Kaneki's like a Hallmark card when you care enough to send the bed.
You're a pig.
I love it when you talk dirty.
That'll be 50 cents, Kaneki.
Okay, give me money. What's with you tonight? You got the attitude of a wet mop.
Don't start with me.
Eureka! How about I finish it?
Yeah? Finish this!
Dump, Ron!
To you from me, Pinky Lee. Sorry, Rye.
It's no use crying over spilled milkshake.
Wanna make one joke and you go tutti-frutti.
Jeez, nice couple.
Hey, Jan. You got a date for the dance tomorrow night?
Tomorrow? Well, let me see. No, I don't. Why?
Well, you wanna go with me?
You kidding me? Well, yeah, sure.
Hey, Frenchie. Can you still go to the dance now that you quit school?
Well, yeah, I guess so. Why?
Nothing. I'll see you there.
Nick, have a good day right at the dance. I'll hit you with a couple of sweet bras.
With what? A meat hook?
Nah, I got myself a blind date from across town. French is a real bombshell.
Gee, I don't think I'm gonna go to the dance.
Why not, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
Hey, I know just the guy. Hey, Eugene!
Danny, talk to me. The least you can do is talk to me after the way you treated me.
The way I treated you?
Are you talking?
Okay, I'm sorry. Hey, are you still going out with that jockstrap? Is he taking you to the dance?
Well, that depends.
On what?
On you.
On me?
Yeah.
Well, he can stag it.
Look who it is, Tandy Zuko, leader of the Tweedlebirds.
Crazy Face, are you still trying to make trouble for me and my boys? Well, Lloyd.
Maybe it's something to do on my list.
Alright, Crazy Face, you have two options. One, you let me, my good friend, and your used-to-be girlfriend run along and enjoy ourselves a swingy dance. Or two, you and I are going to have to go toe-to-toe on the dance floor.
You know what? I don't have time for this. Hey, Cha-Cha, have fun with the music squad.
Is that all? Hey, Kaneki, you're cool, man, but sometimes you just need to shut it.
Duty, how do I look?
Like a beautiful blonde pineapple.
Girls, are you ready to rock and roll?
Night. My father.
started dancing with her name.
here. Let's make an announcement. Attention, students. In light of recent mooning circumstances, we have opened an investigation into some images. Just because these images are not of your faces does not mean we can't identify them. Right now, these pictures are on their way to Washington, D.C., where the FBI, the CIA, the NCIS has experts in this type of identification. If you turn yourselves in now, you may escape a federal charge. Thank you.
Sonny, what crackerjack box to get that zip gun out of anyway?
Hey, what do you mean? I made it in the shop. Give me a French yet. Have you just gone already?
Oh, no, I cut tonight. Those beauty teachers I got working there don't know nothing. Hey, what's with the arsenal?
We got a rumble with the Flaming Dukes.
No lie, how come?
You remember that grudge you brought I took from the dance?
Godzilla. One, two, cha-cha-cha.
Cha-cha di Garaggio, the one Danny won the dance contest with?
Yeah, well, it turns out that she goes study with the leader of the Flaming Dukes, and she told this guy that Danny put his hands all over her.
Well, if he did, he must have been making a bug collection for biology.
Hey, look! Ain't that Danny?
Hey, Danny!
What's he doing in his underwear?
That's a tracksuit! Hiya, Danny!
Gee, Zuko, where did you get your Wheaties?
Haha, thank you.
Hey, good thing you're here. We got a run with the Flaming Dukes tonight.
What time?
9 o'clock.
Oh, nice play. I got field training until 9:30.
Well, can't you sneak away, man?
Not a chance. Coach, you kicked my butt.
The coach?
Besides, what am I supposed to do? Stomp on someone's face in my gym shoes?
What are you trying to prove with this track team crap anyway?
Look, why do you care? I'm in the middle of a race. I got cut.
So you know what this girl is something, Zuko? Is that what it is?
How'd you like a fat lip, Sonny?
Hey, listen. We're gonna get creepy about you, man.
9 o'clock, huh? I'll be back if I can get away. Later.
Oh, neat guy. Caused a huge ruckus and cuts right out on us.
Yeah, next thing you know, he'll be getting the crew cut.
He'd look better with a flat top.
Hey, you guys remember Jimmy Anderson?
Yeah, we went to one of the flagpole last year, right?
No, that was Eugene. Yeah, he's the one whose dad owns the junkyard.
You know what that means?
A lot of junk.
Dipstick.
More weapons to add to our inventory, you know?
Oh, good idea, Kinnick. Let's check that out.
Hey, Frenchie. Maybe sometime next week you go down to the beauty school and I'll grab a Coke or something.
Yeah, sure. Don't mind if I stick around a little longer, Mike?
Sure thing. It's a free country. Wow.
What?
Well, I hate to tell you this, but your hair looks like an Easter egg.
Yeah. I had a little trouble in tinting class. In fact, I had a little trouble in all my classes. Beauty school sure ain't what I thought it was gonna be.
Life never is, sweetie.
Why? I dropped out. What do you think of waitressing?
Don't wanna know.
Maybe I could be a telephone operator. Nah, I don't think I'd like to wear those little things all over my ears. If only I had a guardian angel to always tell me what to do. You know, like Debbie Reynolds had Tammy. Oh, gee, that'd be great. Well, what do you think?
If you find him, give him my phone number.
My story's sad to tell. The teenage ne'er-do-well, most mixed up, not a look when on a block. Your future's so unreal. What's left of your career now? Can't even get a training on your smile.
La la la.
graduation day for you. School dropout. Is your midterm eschewed shampoo? Well, at least you could have taken time to wash and clean your clothes up after spending all that dough to have the doctor fix your nose up. Make it moving.
Baby, get moving.
Why keep your feeble hopes alive? What are you proving?
What are you proving?
You've got the dream, but not the drive. If you go for your no customer would be moving you in a fucked up hooker. Baby, don't sweat it.
Don't sweat it.
You're not cut out to hold a job. Forget it.
Forget it.
Who wants their hair done by a slob? Now your bangs are good, your lashes curl, but still the world. My good advice is to shame and you know it. Even dear athletes say the same. Now I've called the truck off the hook. I've really gotta fly. Gotta be going to that marshal in the sky.
Give him another 10 minutes. Hey, where's Ruff anyway?
Well, who cares about Dumbo? What about Zuko punk ass, though?
Yeah, nice rumble. You, me, and Howdy Doody against the Herd of the Flaming Dukes.
I heard about this one time when the Dukes pulled a sneak attack using a stolen laundry truck. Must have been really cool.
Hey, watch out, guys. I'll march up a cruise of laundry truck.
All right! Where are they? Let me at them!
Nice of you to show, Dumbo. Where you been?
Credit, moron. My old man made me help him paint the basement. Couldn't even find my bullwhip. Had to bust out an aerial.
What are you expecting to do with that thing?
Yeah, look at me. I'm Dennis James, bringing you the play-by-play of the championship game fighting.
I'll take this over any of those, tinker toys.
How about I hit you in the head with that, and then I hit you in the head with my lead pipe, and you tell me which one hurts more, okay, Rumble?
Okay, come on, Kaneki, come and get it!
Hey, watch it with that thing, Dumbo!
Afraid you might get hurt a little, Lottieri?
Hey, listen, chicken fat, you're in a real funny cruising neighborhood in Iron Lung.
Why don't you use that thing, then? Got enough rubber bands there to start 3 paper routes.
Hey, Rumble! Let's see you try that again.
What happened to your big bad pipe, Kaneki?
Let's see what you look like ruining the Flaming Dukes. Pants, boys!
Hey, you guys, wait up!
Hello, this is Nurse Peabody
with an announcement concerning those nasty little unwanted things that keep popping up in active teenagers. No, I'm not talking about pimples, boys and girls. I'm talking about that byproduct of bad hygiene, belly button lint. Now, whenever you wear the same t-shirt 3 days in a row, or a new sweater, expect to find it. It's going to be there. Now, the cure is simple. Every morning, after washing the belly button out with soap and water, rub in 2 teaspoons of Vicks VapoRub. Not only will the lint keep rolling out all day long, but your sinuses will stay cleaned up too. Thank you.
Radiation has caused him to mutate. He's become half man, half monster, like a werewolf.
But doctor, he's my brother, and his big stock car race is tomorrow.
Oh. Great Scott, it's a full moon.
Hey, why don't you move a little closer?
This is all right.
Well, can't you at least smile or something? Look, Sandy, I forgot to go to Buzz Kennedy's arm to get the car for the night. The guy's really PO to me. I mean, I thought we were going to forget all about that scene of the dance with Cha-Cha. I told you on the phone I was sorry.
I know you did.
Well, you believe me, don't you?
Yes, well, it's just that everything was so much easier when there was just the two of us.
Yeah, I know. But, hey, you ain't going out with another guy, are you?
No, why?
Because we'll, Because I was going to ask you to say my name.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say.
Well, say yes.
Yes. Danny, this means so much to me because now I know that you really respect me.
I should have gave it to you a long time ago. I really like you, Sandy.
Danny, take it easy. What are you trying to do?
What's the matter?
Well, I thought we were just going to, you know, be steadies.
Well, what do you think going steady is anyway? Come on, Sandy.
Stop it. I've never seen you like this.
Relax, will you? Nobody's watching us.
Tell me, please.
What are you getting so shook up about? I thought I meant something to you.
I do. It's just that I'm still the same girl I was last summer, and just because you give me a ring doesn't mean we're going to go all the way.
Hey, Sandy, wait a minute.
Do you think I'm going to stay here in this tin wagon? Here, take your piece of tin.
Hey, Sandy, where are you going? You can't just walk out of a drive-in.
Alone, I sit and wonder.
Frenchie. I'm gonna leave in a little while.
Don't leave already. The party's just started.
Yeah, she's only cutting off with Zuko in here.
No, I'm not. I didn't come here to see him.
No? What'd you come for then?
Well, I was invited.
Well, we only invited you because we needed a record player.
Hey, French. Oh, don't mind her, Sandy. Come on, let's go help Jan fix the food.
Geez, you're really a barrel of laughs, Maddie. That's for the fun. I wish.
No, it's not the Nickies, is it?
Nah, I don't know the guy.
Oh, they're all the same anyways. I remember that Jonathan from the abuse. He tried to put an aspirin in my coat.
Hey, promise you won't tell nobody, huh?
Oh, of course.
Hey, Rizzo, listen. I hear you knocked up.
Oh, you do, huh? Boy, good news, short has traveled fast.
Hey, listen. Why didn't you tell me?
Why do you care?
I just don't run away from my own mistakes, is all.
Well, it was somebody else's mistake.
Gee, thanks a lot, kid.
Hey, Riz, everything all right?
Get lost, Sonny.
Tough luck, Rizzo. Listen, Riz, if you need any help with any money or anything, I can help.
Forget
you.
It. I don't want any handouts.
Well, hey, Riz, it ain't so bad. You get to miss school. Hey, you want to stay over tonight, Riz?
Hey, guys, why don't you just flake off and leave me alone?
It's getting kind of late anyway. Maybe it might be better if everybody just went home. Let's go. Hey, French, wait up.
See you, Riz.
Hey, tell her to give me a thing, will ya?
Hey, Riz, don't worry about that stuff. I'll get it.
It's mine. I can handle it.
I'm sorry to hear you're in trouble, Rizzo.
Bull, what are you gonna do? Hand me some sermon about it?
No, but doesn't it bother you that you're pregnant?
Look, that's my problem. It's no one else's business.
Do you really believe that? Didn't you see Kaneki's face when you left here? It's Kaneki, isn't it? Well, I guess I've said too much already. Good luck, Rizzo.
Just a minute, Miss Goody Goody. Who do you think you are, handing me all this sympathy crap? You think you know all the answers? Why not have Zuko here tonight? You just listen to me, Miss Sandra D.
There are worse things I could do than go with a boy or two. Even though a neighborhood thinks I'm trashy, no good, I suppose. I could flirt with all.
Could you come by for a while? Oh, and bring your makeup brush.
And my
Thank you. I still got my ring if you want it. I guess you're still kind of mad, huh?
No, the heck with it.
Look, the gang's all back together again.
Yeah, but what are we gonna do after graduation?
Yeah, what if we never see each other again?
Trust me, that'll never happen. A wop bop a loo wop!
A wop bop a loo!
Goodbye.
much, and I would like to take this moment. And as I told you at the beginning of the show, well, first of all, wasn't that great? I just want you to think for a minute how you feel right now, and then how you feel when you're sitting at home in front of a television set. Let's get out and support the live arts. That's where it's at. And these are your kids. If I even tried to start to thank the people that made this show possible, I would mess up. But there are two people I cannot leave unmentioned, and that's the assistant directors that helped put this together. First of all, everything you're seeing on stage is all done by the kids. There's no outside help. And first of all, assistant director I would like for him to step forward is Scotty Smith. Scotty has been wonderful, and since the first day of auditions, it's like, what am I going to do with such talent? And we decided he would be our character coach, and he helped all the kids with their characters to develop and to produce the show that you saw tonight. The second person I'd like to introduce has just been amazing. All the choreography that you have seen tonight, all the dancing, all the moves of that, has anything to do with the show, as well as blocking of where to stand and what to do. And I thought, that's just amazing to have a choreographer that is a student that was able to do that for a show like Grease. And then on top of that, what you don't see are the people upstairs in the soundboard, but you have no idea what goes on behind the curtain. Because it's like, one minute it's Marty's bedroom and the curtain shuts and it opens right back up and it's Grease Lightning and it shuts and opens. All of that was done by the same person. But this show would not have happened without her, so would Anna Luthby please step forward? And thank you also, this show would not have been possible without you all. Thank you so much for coming. Appreciate it. I wish I could tell you what we're doing again, but you got to see it tonight. And guess what we get? A spring break. I told the kids if they did a great job in their show, I would give them next week off. So it seemed to work. Thanks again. Have a wonderful evening.